Track, three axis, DPM2 milling machine with a SMX control. It's a 9x49 table, 31 inches of X, 16 of Y, 23.5 of Z, an R8 spindle, and we're going to run her for you. All right, doing a program. All right, he's in high range right now, and he's doing a little program, three axis. The quill also has a DRO scale, so if you move it in manual mode and you move the quill, it reads on the Z. You have the remote go switch there. The serial number of the machine is 101CR62799. And it's new in 2010. All right. It's going to move the machine in manually. You can see the hand wheel there for the quill. It's reading. He's jogging the X axis through the control. You see it reading. Jogging the Y. And the Z. All axes are quiet. Just move the two hand wheels also by hand. You can see a manual. It shows as a digital readout, and you can operate the machine as a manual mill. So you saw X, Y, and Z. You heard the high range of the spindle. Machine's nice and clean. Original paint. And hey, thank you for watching the video.